László Cseh, five-time Olympic medalist, world champion in 2005, 2015, 31-time European champion, the Hungarian swimmer has had an exceptional career based on consistency.
I am very happy what I can achieve in the past, but I still have a lot of motivation for the couple of next months, maybe a year. I always looking forward for the next race, and I am not try to live in the past.
László, one of the best swimmers in history with an incredible 67 international medals, is ready for the European Championships in London. The Hungarian was crowned world champion in 200 metres butterfly in 2015 with the best time of the year. He's in great shape and he's feeling confident.
I am maybe a warrior inside, but for the outside maybe I can't show that, or I don't want to show that.
And it works. Silver medalist at the 2004 Games, and a year later at the World Championships, a gold, silver and bronze in Montreal with medals in the medleys and a bronze in the 100 metre backstroke.
It was really great. Maybe I miss Michael a little bit, but I'm still very happy about my results.
László continued to be successful though. In 2006 he won two European titles and a bronze medal at the World Championships. In 2008 he took silver in the 200 metre butterfly and 2 and 400 individual medleys in Beijing, touched out each time by the one and only Michael Phelps.
Michael was in the best shape I think ever in his career, and maybe in a two fly I had a little chance to get closer to him, but on those races Michael was unbeatable, but I think Beijing was one of my greatest races ever.
Bronze medalist at the World Champs in 2011 in Shanghai in the 200 medley, László started to doubt his training methods and technique. But there was more success to come at the Summer Universiade in Shenzhen.
For the Universiade, I was maybe a little bit better shape than in the World Champs. These three gold medals gives me back on the confidence. I am still good. I can still swim fast and win races.
But London 2012 was a huge disappointment for the Hungarian. Only ninth in the semis of the 400 individual medley and 12th in the 200 fly, missing another final. László was discouraged.
I started thinking there is two ways now. One way is get a plane and go back home. And the other one is stop everything what I do this time and start thinking it is a new day for the next day and start racing on the 200 medley. And I choose to make a fresh start, it was quite good for get the bronze in the 200 medley, but it wasn't my best swim.
At the 2013 World Championships in Barcelona, it seemed that László was beginning to focus on shorter events in favour of the 400 metre IM. He started to think about change, despite silver in the 100 metre fly behind Chandler Kloss.
I realised I need to move to a new coach, to a new place, I need something new in my life.
László has decided to rejoin his original coach from the 90s, Blagani Jolt. A new base and different training has given him new motivation and a focus on butterfly after a career of medley prowess.
I need to improve my legs, the kicks, the timing of the kicks or something like that, and also looking of my arms when I touch the water, how I touch it, how strong my stroke.
The recent changes worked at the World Championships in Kazan last summer in the absence of Michael Phelps, who won a bronze in the 50 metre fly. Then went on to win silver in the 100 meter fly with a time of 50.91, the third best time ever, and then a gold in the 200 fly, beating Chandler Kloss to win another world title a decade on.
I started the finish a little bit earlier, and after that it was really good, but for the last 21 I start to feeling, oh, I'm really tired. I can't move my arm like before, and oh, please, the wall, I need the wall, I need to touch the wall. So it was really great.
László prepares for major competitions in Eger at his home club. It's also the place where he celebrated his 100th national title one last April. Swimming has been his passion since he was 4 years old.
My father was a swimmer too, so maybe for the passion he gives me that. And I try football or basketball, but I don't like it as much as swimming, so that's why I stay in the water.
But during his career, László has had to overcome an important obstacle. He has asthma. He was diagnosed when he was 10. For him, it's nothing special, and he still manages his career with it.
I can breathe normally. I need to use my emergency drugs, but normally I can live a normal life, and I am not feeling in the water. I have something, it is not good for me.
László, who won the European Championship 200 medley for a fifth straight time in Berlin in 2014, is the undisputed European king of the discipline. But this time in London, he wants to shine in the butterfly too.
I really want to swim really good time there, and maybe give some gold medal to my collection too. And it is really important to show for the Europeans and the world I am still really good.
With his impressive finishing speed, László will surely shine in London and at the Olympics in Rio.
University Championships. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.